We're at, what's this place called?
I have no clue.
Rachel, what's this place called? We're at Route 66. The famous goes through 13 states, not including this one. We're gonna do a little warm up, then we have hills. We're gonna run up this, and then we're gonna run up the hill behind this. I think I broke my elbow last night, guys.
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Cousin,
I'm gonna say it. But yeah, should be probably a horrible morning. I love that. It's
love
gonna be
that
super
for us.
Fun. I'm excited. I haven't done hills in like probably like 6 months, honestly.
Damn.
It's probably been close to 6 months, huh?
I just have an easy run. I don't know what to say.
Shotty keeps it simple.
Wow. Yo, main character.
I don't know how y'all can act.
Female representation of videos. We love it. We love it.
I just never knew what to say. Okay,
so
I'm doing 6 miles. I have 10 today, but I'm just doing 6 now. 4 later.
Rachel's coming to the group run.
I am. I'm 3
p.m.
Now at high school.
Now
at
high school.
If you're watching this, you better be there.
Yeah. This is my high school singlet from the 90s, I think. It's weird. It's like a weird cut.
Very high.
We found them. They were like really musty in like the back of a closet, and we were like, "Coach, can we please wear these?" And then we got to wear them for one final, my final race of high school.
That's
so
cool.
5 years later, it's back.
Carlisle.
Carlisle. Put some respect on my town's name.
Carlisle.
Carlisle's
Carlisle.
Shout out Ross Boys TC for sending me the shirt. Keep the dream alive.
The back.
Tim Rossi, the boy. The back?
It looks like the Guts Meter guy.
I know. Doesn't it look like a Hayward Magic shirt?
Yeah.
Maybe Lost Boys Hayward Magic.
Guts Meter. It's like right here. I had two coffees this morning since everyone slept in.
Which way is the max?
This is like the midpoint and this is the max.
Okay.
Later I'm gonna crank it all the way up.
I was gonna say you're on the low end right now.
Cooper, where's your Guts Meter at?
We'll get it up. We're about halfway
we'll
right
get
now.
It up.
Yeah. Topo Chico! Who is this? You said? Who's sponsored by this?
Tin Man, actually.
Tin Man. You ever heard of them?
What do they do?
A couple friends last night. Woke up to see the sun staring in my face. I won't go back to bed this time. I've been dreaming about a dad to go run away. My life is pretty boring.
We just did a 2 mile warm up on the single track trail.
It's beautiful out here.
Yeah, it's super nice.
Smoke's clearing up. You can actually see the
look
color
at the
of the
flat
mountains
iron.
Now.
Oh, look at that eagle. Beautiful. Man, Boulder's the best. We're about to do some hills.
Just appreciate nature.
All the time.
All the time.
All the time. We're gonna do 3x2 uphill, then 3x8 uphill, and then cap it off with some 400s. I don't know how many we'll do.
Are those gonna be uphill?
Those are gonna be uphill too, yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna do this uphill.
A lot of hills.
Lots of hills today. Lots of elevation gain.
I eat hills for breakfast.
I eat hills for breakfast. Apparently there's a Tin Man sticker on this.
Stop Tin Man. Stop Cree, stop Cooper.
Stop Tin Man.
Throw what you know, bro.
Kind of hard. That's the first time we've done that in a long time. Carter, how was it?
That was really solid.
It was actually pretty good.
We cooked.
For how bad.
Yeah, we didn't expect to go that fast. Ben will throw the splits when he shows us running up the hill. We did, in fact, run up a hill on every single rep. Yeah, it was good. Good work. Just getting ready for Saturday mags now. Couple group runs.
You gotta go really easy tomorrow.
Yeah.
These boys are very aerobic and I was able to hang in for most of it, so I'm proud of that. Guts Meter's like, you know, toward the top right now. And yeah, I had like some Charlie XCX stuck in my head at the end, so shout out Charlie for getting me through it, I guess.
Well, and 100 Gex.
Yeah, and 100 Gex.
I mean, it's their song.
They don't need credit for that crazy shit. It's Charlie Carey's.
What? Oh, Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo, unfortunately. It's not even a good song. Deja Vu is the best. Deja Vu is easily the best song on the album.
Deja Vu is number one by far.
Deja Vu is a top five song of 2021.
It's so good.
Don't get it twisted.
Well, some Olivia Rodrigo stands over
here. I'm not an Olivia Rodrigo stan, but Deja Vu is a great song. And I happen to have Driver's License stuck in my head on the last two hill repeats.
I have no comment on this.
Do you have anything stuck in your head?
No, wanting to be done.
Mile cool down?
Guys, my elbow's actually...
Where are we at?
We're at 7.06.
I got 6.71, but I also didn't count the walking.
Oh, I always count the walking.
Okay.
Always.
You gotta keep that pace down. If I'm throwing up on Strava, you go.
Oh, I don't care. Hills don't count. Hills, it's all relative.
No water. There's water in that. I don't trust it.
It's yours.
No water. No. Wait, why are all of these like half full?
I don't know.
Never mind. We have water. I just found some. So never mind.
6 hours later.
Jeez. We're here at Niwot High School.
Oh, the basketball.
Probably the best high school in Boulder.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
No hate to Monarch and Boulder. But I've heard good things about this. Their track is super nice.
You never know.
Excited to meet the kids. Spread the word about Nugent and Hayward Magic. It's going to be a good time.
Matt?
Per usual, we're pulling up with a bunch of shirts to give away.
I wish there was like
wristbands.
Wristbands, of course. Probably not enough for everybody, but enough to go around.
Newest member of the Hayward Magic New Gen team.
Yeah, I'm decided to wear this.
She loves it. She's being shy.
I just love that we all look the same.
She's excited to tap in with the little boys and little girls of Niwot High School.
They confuse Matt and I for each other.
It's true. I have 16 tattoos. One of them's a snake. All right, we're here at Niwot High School. They have a pretty big team. It's a very smooth running operation. They're all doing like a bunch of different drills before we go out for the run. And they're like really good at running. Like he did this thing where he's like, raise your hand if you went to outdoor nationals at Hayward, and there was like a bunch of hands raised. Like these kids are good at running, so it's kind of cool. I wanna go back, but that's like, why would it change now? 1 minute I'm up, 1 minute I'm face down. I don't care what the cost is. I wanna go back, back, but she is my th- We're about to run 5.5 miles. Apparently there's a big old hill in the middle, gnarly hill, and it's over a mile in length, so we had a hill workout this morning. I'm not like super enthusiastic about this hill, but you know, we're gonna get through it and try not to get dropped by the Niwot kids.
We're just about to go do their run with them. I think they're doing a workout, which we will not be partaking in, but it's gonna be, I think, about a 5 mile loop, which will put us at big mileage for the day, but we'll be good.
What makes Niwot unique is family atmosphere, you know, and we value every coach, every kid that comes in our program, and we want everybody to get better.
We want to develop a lifelong love for the sport, and we pride ourselves in providing more opportunities than any other program, you know, in the nation. At least that's what we strive to do.
Part of what makes Niwot special is that we don't have a team captain. So we all are friends. We all like each other a lot and we all push each other. So we run together and we alternate leaders and we try to make sure that there isn't just one person that's in the spotlight at one time.
We're definitely all really close and I feel like that's a big part of Niwot is like that we're all friends, even outside of running. Rather than just coming and training together, there's like something more. And I feel like that's like a big part of us is like not just the running, but having fun and like being friends with each other.
This team is so strong currently, and it's just gonna keep getting stronger. And I think we have a really good shot at making it to NXN and winning state.
Obviously, running is like really hard and stuff, and it's like kind of intense, but we like have fun with it still.
It brings us together, like having really good coaching.
I mean, obvious goal, try and make the podium at NXN. I think that's gonna be the goal. Hopefully we can show the rest of the country what we already know, which is that we're a high quality team.
We got bamboozled into doing a workout today. We did hills this morning. They were super hard. I literally like went back and passed out and took a nap, and I was like, oh, this is gonna be nice. We're gonna do a little 4 mile shakeout.
A little shakeout, easy.
We get here, they're like, it's Thursday, we're gonna do the Legend Hill, and we're like, what's that? First of all, they're like, it's a 5 mile loop. So hated that off the bat. Then it's like a 1.4 mile uphill.
Fast.
Yeah. Fast. Also, we went out in 5:10. Apparently, the legend Cruz Culpepper has the record here, and we were like 3-4 seconds off of it. So pretty good for being the second workout of the day. Shout out to Zane for killing it. I was so close to dropping literally 400, 800, 1200 and a mile in. And I was like, all right, we'll do it. So these kids are legit. It was fun. There's a lot of really good kids here.
These are hardworking kids for sure, which we were talking about in high school. I never worked this hard, so it's kind of amazing to see. Yeah, to see. Don't emphasize it that much.
No, myself.
I like the hill. That was a good little workout for the kids. They were moving.
Kids, yep.
That was better than I ever could have imagined. I don't know what else to say, honestly. We did some unexpected hills.
That's Carter's favorite.
What is?
Doing unexpected workouts.
Unexpected workouts, yeah. That was, it was great. Kids are great. Program is incredibly well run. The coaches are super involved and really care about their athletes. They're doing great stuff before and after runs for injury prevention, keeping it low mileage. They're going to be good in college, all these kids, and good in high school.
It went really well. I was astonished. They, you know, it's a very, they work really hard but smart. They have really good coaches, great place to train, really good team environment. They're just like really, they're gonna be really successful. I think both men, or boys and girls, want to win NXN this year, which is crazy. Yeah, this is the spot to be. I wish, you know, everyone could go to high school at Niwot High School.
We came in thinking we were just gonna do a little double and ended up doing a little workout with some, I didn't realize they got like a 403 miler, some really good guys going to some good schools. So yeah, it was really cool. A lot of nice kids, super funny, super entertaining. And just like really driven, hardworking kids. So, and the coaches are awesome too. So, definitely big Niwot fans. We're rooting for Niwot at NXN this year. So, go show them some love.
All right, you saw a double hill workout today. One this morning with us. One with Niwot. Got to see inside one of the best programs in the country. Super fun day. We'll sign it off.
Hills are the secret.
It's been proven. Accidental hills, do them or don't do them.
Sneaky hills. They'll get ya.
But you know what that means? Video come to an end. You know what you gotta do? Like, comment, subscribe. What else should they do?
Rachel, what do they need to do? Smash that
MF like button.
And turn on the bell.
Emojis.
Yeah, give me some emojis.